Company, het Maalhuis, Nico, Carmen, Agatha Woman, Kaapse Kringen, Delta Poort, Gat, Cola, natuurlijk het Verhalenhuis, Broodbakkers, Bakkoensbedrijf, Appelmens, CDK. Vooral heel veel dank aan de gemeente Rotterdam, Heijmans en ja, dat weet ik niet meer. Ja, ik kan alleen vertellen, ja, Arjen van N vroeg mij om dit te doen en hij dacht dat het wat kleiner was en het is iets groter geworden. Hier heb je Arjen van N. En vooral een speciaal dank aan mijn vriendin, want die heeft echt mega hard gewerkt hier aan en ik hoop dat ze van
I'm living in Ukraine, first in Kiev, in the last 3 years in Herman, some 50 kilometers south of Kiev. And everything started with Rob de Vos. Is he here? Rob de Vos. Oh. Is Rob de Vos here? Oh, maybe he can come later. He asked me, he wanted to do something for children affected by the war in Ukraine. And we met some 6 years ago, I think, here, being Dutch with Ukrainian woman, and myself, and my team. And we organized once in a few weeks, once every fortnight, a meeting in some place to eat and talk and drink. And after that, some 3 years ago, we went to Germanica, and then came COVID, and then came Russia. And now, my fellow mates, the Dutch men with Ukrainian women, they are mostly living in Holland. And from about from 6 o'clock, at the place Banana has dealt with there, some 5 minutes and more from here, I'll do a talk show and inviting these people that do things to come together in Kiev. We call it Kiev EC. EC is Dutch community, and now it's more or less other than Ukrainian community. So, if you maybe there are some places left to visit at the 60 Walk Canal House, they'll be there. Next house on number 8. And do say with that board.
And given also the situation in
When we first started, I was sharing the view of the National School. We organized the building from Bucharest by providing the but also helping others, providing them with jobs and then providing them with space to work. And I'm still very proud of what we did. And also that we have a huge group of
shelter to them. And I'm grateful to this initiative and to all parties who made this event happen. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah. jaren van de liefde daar. De cruise schepen achter ons.
Kunnen we met zijn boot mee?